Continuous education is critically important in these turbulent times, and being virtual provides a scalable and a safe means of doing this.
Curriki was founded originally to deliver the largest repository of open education resources. So we went out and created Curriki Studio and Curriki Go, the publishing environment for Curriki Studio, to allow any and everybody without any programming experience to be able to create a remote learning experience.
One of the biggest challenges that we had is the ability for other institutions of learning to deploy and use the Curriki Studio with as few challenges as possible.
The Social Innovation Program aims to connect not-for-profit organizations and Red Hat so that we can collaborate on bold social causes. With Red Hat Open Innovation Labs, we provided a more flexible, responsive approach to creating these education solutions using open source technologies and practices. The residency is an immersive experience, collaborating around open source tools and processes to build that MVP, that minimal viable product, and deliver solutions rapidly.
Traditionally, we would do these residency engagements on a customer site or in a shared space. There's a bit of learning in terms of getting used to the tools and being able to be like productive and collaborative with those tools. One of the disadvantages is it becomes harder to form a team bond online because you miss out on a whole lot of people's body language, and we've substituted other activities to make it work.
So we're just doing a stand-up. So like, what did you work on yesterday? What are you planning on doing today?
Everything was quite interactive, so we started from different kind of fun activities and then we started integrating into the labs much better.
We not only have one channel of communication, we work on Slack, we work on videos, creating documents and providing feedbacks on the document, so we can have the similar outcome as having a physical residency.
That really impressed me, and I thought this is the right way, and we really solved our problems and learned new things.
We have done many virtual residencies in APAC region for the last few months, and almost all of them get a customer success score of 100%.
It was really, really an experience, and we all had fun, and we made it work. So thank you so much, everybody.
It has been the most productive and engaging collaboration that I've had the opportunity to work on.
The Red Hat team just totally impressed everybody at Curriki. We have reliability, scalability, availability, productivity, efficiency built into this thing. I would like to thank everybody at Red Hat. You all have been incredibly valuable, and you should go to sleep at night knowing that you've made the planet a better place. So thanks to all of you.